Hello and welcome to this technical analysis video here at xm.com. Today we're going to look at New Zealand dollar versus the US dollar and daily time frame. Having a look at the chart now, the pair is turning higher this week, creating a 1 month high of 0.6665. The MACD oscillator down here is moving up above its trigger line, while the RSI is pointing upwards in the positive area. If there is a jump above yesterday's high, immediate resistance is coming from the 0.6705 and 0.6720 resistance zone, while strong bullish actions could send the pair until 0.6835. On the flip side now, a bearish retracement could touch the 4 SMA, currently at 0.6603, while even lower, the 0.6560 level could provide immediate support. Even lower, the bullish phase could come to an end and touch the 7-month low of 0.6480. In brief, even though the recent bullish action turned the short-term picture slightly positive, buyers could get more active if the price closes above the longer-term 200 SMA at 0.6705. So that's all from me. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.